Daddy wears space buns, so I wear space buns.
Val plays basketball, so I play basketball.
Maddie goes thrifting, so I went thrifting.
Val knows how to surf, so I learned how to surf.
Maddie does step, so I do step. Alright, is that good?
Val knows French, so I know French.
We both
know. I know French.
Good morning, Topeka High. I'm Maddie.
I'm Val, and this is your THS Morning Report.
Time is running out to order your 2023 yearbook. Sales need to be turned in by January 27th. A limited number of books will be ordered for sale after that date, but to ensure that you have your book, place your order now. The cost is $60 at yearbookforever.com.
If you have a younger sibling that is currently in 8th grade, make sure you let them know about our 8th grade enrollment fair tonight from 5:30 to 7 p.m.
Head to the Trojan Cup for your quick boost of caffeine or a fruity smoothie. And since you're not allowed to carry food out of the cafeteria, Trojan Cup welcomes you to come before you go to the cafeteria or after you eat. The PM Academy is back up and running. It goes from 3 to 4:30 every Monday through Thursday in the student cafeteria.
Now we go for what you're eating with KPZ and Velma.
Oh, hey guys. Welcome back to what you're eating. It was supposed to be a snow day, but it's just raining, so it's a sad day.
Today we will be having chicken nuggets with roll, ravioli with garlic bread, mac and cheese with cornbread, a cheeseburger, and mashed potatoes and gravy. And that's what she ate today.
Last day to purchase bowling shirts is this Friday. Please help the bowling team reach its goal. They only need to sell a few more items.
A quick shout out to Trojan Javion Sanders, who helped to ensure the safety of an individual during a medical emergency.
That's all we have to do for you today, Topeka High.
We leave you this morning with some award-winning photography from some of our very own Trojans. Towers up.
I wouldn't wanna be like you.